What is up, everybody? Ron Blue back again with another video for you guys. Listen, we have Justin Bieber. He came out with a new single. I mean, it's a lot of artists that just dropped like projects. Like, I had no idea PJ Morton was dropping a full album. He just dropped a single last week, Be Like Water with Stevie Wonder and Nas, which was like crazy fire. Love that. Future dropped something. Action Bronson dropped something. Like, it's like tons of people that drop singles as well as albums as well. So anyway, let's jump into this. Honest is featuring Don Toliver. I'm a huge fan of Don Toliver, and Justin Bieber actually does have some really dope songs that I rock with as well. So let's do it. Honest by Justin Bieber and Don Toliver. All right, here we go. See, this is crazy because I know that type of sound that Don Toliver is most comfortable with. So it automatically sounds, just from that little 3-second intro, that Justin Bieber is gonna hop into Don Toliver's world. But let's just see. That's hard. He is 100%. He is 100% in Don Toliver's world. Like, the cadence, all of that. That's all Don Toliver. I'm about to see who produced this, actually. So shout out to Bean, because he just came out with a project. Was it earlier this year? Was it Bean? Let's see here. Yeah, he just came out with a project earlier this year. It's called Alien. So shout out to Bean. Azul, which is the color blue, he has produced for Bia. Post Malone, that's really big. A lot of people. He's been doing some work. Okay, shout out to Azul. And then Sunny. I don't know if it's Sunny Digital, but let's just check. Wow. So Sunny, I mean, obviously, he's been around for a long time. He has Jay-Z and R. Kelly, Don't Let Me Die. Jay-Z's off the Blueprint too. Hovey Baby. I mean, he's obviously, he's been around for a very long time. And his list is crazy long too. Waka Flocka Flame, Heavyweights. Hey, shout out to him too. I mean, that's really dope. I mean, you have a very polished version of what Don Toliver brings. So it's really good to hear like that clean, or maybe polished is not the right word, but just that very clean tone with these three producers, brought to the table. You gotta love, so far at least. So let's continue. I'm There's Donna. So look, I think for me, like, this is a dope song, but I think for Don Toliver's part, and, well, let's continue to listen to it, because I'm looking for this specific, well, let me just tell you guys what I'm listening out for. It is, I want his part, because Justin really kind of dove into his lane. Like, this sounds like a Don Toliver beat to me. So I would have wanted, like, preferably, like, almost like an orchestra, like, just drop the beat a little bit, just have the orchestra, like, doing the melody of the actual song, just to bring it out a little bit more, like, okay, like, he's in his world, like, he's in his zone. For some reason, it doesn't sound like, even though this is his zone, it just doesn't sound like he's fully comfortable. You guys let me know in the comments. He's like getting it into these like little small pockets, but it's like, it's just interesting. But let's continue. We got a minute left, so they may kind of break it down to where he really gets into this bag. Let's see. So, and then for all of you all that's asking, like, okay, what part are you talking about that? Where I would wish that there's like an orchestra, like violins, just that dun, dun. Drop all the drums, just have that dun, 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 dun. That would have been dope. Let's continue though. We don't know what's in store. I was selling the nickels and dimes and duds and crack up my socket ain't neat. Baby, I like you. I'ma pull like a double R to your crib just for once. It's 23 when you get done. Me and JB smoke strong. Ooh, honest. You're modest, I like it. You stay down, you're modest. Find you in the cut. You know, I think it's going to be very popular on the radio. Let me see. Got 21 seconds left. Let's play it out. Let's play it out first. That's all I'm looking for right now. I'm not even mad that, like, if it's even at the end, like, but let's just continue. Because I'll kind of try to break it down as much as I can as far as, like, what I'm missing in this song, so. See, that's bare to me. Like, it's extremely bare. Like, you can hear the subtle, like, the dun, 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 dun. Like, it's just so, it's a little too bare for me. I think it's going to be a radio hit. I think that's exactly what they were looking for. They're not really saying anything worth ranting and raving about. So it's literally the melody that you're really going off of. Maybe like some type of TikTok viral type thing that they'll do to make this go even, you know, grow into something even bigger. But this just wasn't, I don't know. I think it just could have been a little bit more musical considering that's what that is. Like, I wasn't really necessarily looking for a substance per se. Not to say that neither one of them can bring that. But I don't know. It was a little underwhelming. But you guys let me know in the comments. I could be just extremely picky. But I don't think I am, though. I don't think it takes a lot for me to enjoy a specific song, like, especially if they're aiming it to be radio, a radio hit. I could kind of hear that, see it, and respect it for what it is. Just like I do with this one. I mean, like, it's a radio hit. I mean, the masses are probably going to love it. But it just wasn't that specific. Don Toliver didn't really seem comfortable with that. And then Justin Bieber was, you know, like I said, there was nothing of a substance in this. So, for me, what do you guys think? Let me know in the comments. I could be 100% wrong, guys. But, you know, I'm a musician at the end of the day. So, I feel like when I'm listening to something, like, and I can imagine it being there, and it's not, like, it really counts against it, counts against the song. And for this one, it just does that for me. I mean, and when I say violins too, guys, I just want you to know that I'm not talking, it could have been a MIDI chord, a keyboard that's like just making it that much more fuller. Like, we should have been able to zero in into what Don was saying, even what Justin Bieber was saying, but it was just like the 808s were just too consistent. Like, it didn't give you a chance to even, you know what I mean, hear exactly what they're talking about. But like I said, you guys let me know in the comments what you guys think. Am I just being too critical? Do you guys love it, hate it? Let me know in the comments. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to like, share, subscribe to my channel. This is the only channel where you're going to be getting videos like this, guitar lessons, guitar covers, and so much more. Now, oddly enough, I mean, I guess I just crucified the song, but I feel like this would be a little bit more of a fun song to play on the guitar, considering that you have the space to, like, there's not a crazy amount of stuff going on to it. So if you guys do want a guitar lesson or a guitar cover to it, drop it in the comments. I've got you guys. Until next time, peace.